And an even bigger thank you to Mr. McMahon. I only hope that Mr. McMahon made frequent trips to Cuba back in the 1970s, if you know what I mean. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Armando Estrada. But you people can refer to me as the new ECW General Manager. You can refer to me as the hardcore dictator, el comandante, whatever you call me, everyone will know me as Extreme. Now then, for tonight, I am proud to conduct my first ever ECW Championship contract signing for the match that's going to take place at the biggest fiesta of the summer, SummerSlam. Ladies and gentlemen, allow me to introduce to you first, he is the ECW champion and the new face of Extreme, John Morrison.
Recently ECW champion John Morrison with that huge ego of his.
Look at that. He's a star, baby. Look at this guy. You kidding me or what?
And the wind's the
way. That man a cover of GQ.
For God's sake. Look at him. And the windblown hair is a nice touch, but Taz, you gotta wonder if the massive ego of the young champion has been diminished just a little bit after last week's 15 minutes of fame match with CM Punk.
Why would he have a massive ego? Really? I mean, come on, look at him. Look at this guy. He is the manager.
And he's got all the physical tools. What I was referring to is that last week, the facts are the facts, and with 5 seconds left on the clock, CM Punk, the number one contender, pinned John Morrison.
All right, so what? I was here, I saw it. Big deal.
And ladies and gentlemen, his opponent as the number one contender for the ECW title, he is the Straight Edge Superstar.
SummerSlam for CM Punk has not been a smooth one. First, Punk had to win a three-way dance against Elijah Burke and Tommy Dreamer just to compete in last week's 15-minute
fight. Hey, there's no doubt. That was impressive.
And then, last week, once again, Punk either had to last 15 minutes or make a statement and actually defeat the ECW champion, and Punk did just that with 5 seconds left.
Yes, but it was not for the title. That's the thing, it wasn't for the title.
But it will be at SummerSlam, the biggest party of the summer in less than 2 weeks.
Hey, anybody knows anything about party, and it's got to be the Comandante.
Gentlemen, please be seated. I'd like for you to read over the contract, sign the contract, and let's make the match at SummerSlam official.
Hey, you gonna get a hat like El Comandante or what?
You know what, Punk? You've been knocking at my door at the Palace of Wisdom ever since I became the ECW champion. But sitting right there with your lame tattoos in that little chair is as close as you're ever gonna get to earthly paradise. Think about it, Punk. Think about it before you sign that. Last week, you couldn't even last 15 minutes in the ring with the new face of Extreme, the Tuesday Night Delight, John Morrison.
Yeah, Morrison, now that you mention it, you're right. I didn't last your full 15 minutes, did I? But if memory serves, That's only because shortly before the time limit expired, I beat you. I beat you to earn this title shot at SummerSlam.
I am the guru of greatness, the shaman of sexy, the ECW champion, John Morrison. I am beyond good and evil, a portal to the infinite, punk. You are temporary, fleeting, a footnote to an average reality. You want me to embarrass you at SummerSlam? Is that it? Then go ahead, sign it. But the fact is, you can't handle the pressure, punk. You couldn't handle being the ECW champion.
Shut up!
No, because...
No, you shut your mouth! And I think I speak for everybody here when I say you talk way too much! None of it makes any sense, but you're... One thing, Morrison, I don't wear expensive clothes. I don't have fancy catchphrases. I don't feather my hair like Farrah Fawcett. And I don't wear girl sunglasses. I certainly don't wear fur coats in August. But one thing I will wear come SummerSlam is the ECW Championship.
Espérate, hey, guys, hey. It's good to see that you're both so fired up, because tonight you're both gonna be in competition, only it's not gonna be against one another. John Morrison, tonight you go one-on-one with the Boogeyman.
Boogeyman.
He's coming to get you. Not me.
As for you, CM Punk, I hope you're ready, amigo, because your match is up next, and you're facing none other than Big Daddy V.
Oh, wow. Good gosh. Look at the smile on the ECW champion's face.
Now, Morrison's got a real big reason to smile. Oh, my God.
So Morrison's got to go one-on-one with the Boogeyman, but CM Punk has to face Big Daddy V next.
We're back live. ECW is at the Mohegan Sun Arena and Casino, and right now, the ECW Championship number one contender, CM Punk, may be about to go bust. Thanks to our new El Jefe, if you will.
Punk's gonna shoot crap, Joey. He's about to face the Mammoth Gargantuan, abnormally large, Big Daddy V, baby. Where do you see this, man? Look at that!
Take a look at this near 500-pound planet-like superstar.
This contest is set for one fall, making his way to the ring.